Moving on now to this year's Emmy Awards. Nominations will be announced this Thursday, and I'm pretty sure Ryan Murphy's feud will be represented.
It was so good. From Julia Roberts to Jessica Lange to Lady Gaga, it seems all of Hollywood is clamoring to work with this Uber producer and director. But why? Tonight's inside story, the Ryan Murphy effect.
What's amazing is I get to call people and say, I just want to meet you. And I guess 9 times out of 10, they'll say yes.
One of the reasons Ryan Murphy is so successful is the caliber of actors that he works with.
Our entertainment insider, Caitlin Becker, breaks down the A-listers Murphy has on speed dial.
Sarah Paulson has worked with Ryan Murphy the most of all of his sort of squad of actors. 7 seasons of American Horror Story, of course. The People vs. O.J. Simpson, American Crime Story, where she took home a Golden Globe and an Emmy. She was briefly in Feud last season, all the way back to Nip Tuck.
Don't make me kill you again.
I love him dearly.
And then you get these incredible, veteran actors, Jessica Lange, Kathy Bates. They're both Academy Award winners.
I just think he's always at the forefront of coolness.
You have Susan Sarandon, Cuba Gooding Jr., Catherine Zeta-Jones, Matt Bomer. Leah Michelle is one of those people. Sterling K. Brown. I mean, the list goes on.
Ryan Murphy's the man. If we get a chance to make it happen together again, I'm not opposed.
I said, yeah, I want to be in your gang.
Once you join Ryan's circle, you get to work with him again and again and again. And I think we can see that everyone else kind of feels the same way. These actors keep coming back for these incredible characters.
Hello, Daddy.
Of course I'd like to work with him again. I think he's mastered this miniseries thing.
One of the biggest reasons that Ryan Murphy has become a household name is because he has a very clear vision about what he wants to do. It's fresh, it's outside the box, and it really does come across the screen as being riveting, and you cannot help but watch.
This is where I belong.
People loved Glee. It got 41 Emmy nominations, it won 6. American Horror Story has had 78 Emmy nominations. That's ridiculous. They won 15 times. American Crime Story, of course, about O.J. Simpson, had 22 Emmy nominations, 9 wins.
His taste is so impeccable, and he doesn't leave anything to chance, you know? He keeps his hand in every aspect of the process.
He is just a really interesting man. The writing is extraordinary.
I think he's one of the most brilliant artists I've ever had the pleasure of meeting.